Hey guys, welcome to a new video. In this video I would play some more Battle Brothers. I got sent a new preview version of the latest update to the combat from the developers. And some of the new stuff are double grip. So now, if you only have one weapon, your guy will use both hands to wield it for more damage. So that's pretty cool, even if it's a one-handed weapon. And then some new weapons have been added, Warhammer, and I think some kind of sword as well. And one more change is that you can now permanently kill zombies by cutting off their head, and you do that with some kind of over damage, I think, I'm not sure. And your own guys can get their heads chopped off as well, and the intestines spilling out and everything. So I guess they added some gore to the game. But the biggest thing, I guess, is the double grip thing. So you really have to consider if you want to use a shield or not. It gives some more options to the game. That's really nice. And I will not try defend the hill yet, because I haven't finished early game yet. I really have to... If this is supposed to be early game encounter in the full game, I really have to, you know, manage this difficulty before I advance. So I'll see you all soon in game. Alright, time to do this. As you can see, there's a new icon here now. Double grip. With the second hand free, this character get a firm double grip on his weapon and inflict 25 additional damage with every attack. That's a pretty big damage boost, but you don't have any protection, so you gotta be careful. Let's give this guy a helmet. There you go. Let's see here. They have reworked the armor system, weapon damage against armor as well. So this weapon only does 90% effective damage. So it only does 90% damage against armor. And piercing weapons do a lot more, like this one, the Billhook. 135. Spear does 100% damage. Sword does a lot less, 60% only, if you face an armored opponent. That is nice. More stuff to consider. Let's give him a shield. Alright, I guess we're pretty much equipped now. Engelbert. You can get a helmet. No, helmet. Alright, let's do this. Let's see if we can finish this mission now. I had my doubts, actually. Pretty tough game. And I'm kinda... I love turn-based, but I'm not very good at them. This will have to be my attack force, I guess, since they don't have any shields. And I'll try not to waste as much fatigue as the last time. Come on, zombies! Where are you hiding? Probably in the forest there, those bastards. See nothing. Oh, there's one here. Hiding over there. I can't shoot, but you have the high ground. So that's nice, I guess. Let's move up. that was... Yeah, you can get up there. That's nice. Poke him down. I was actually expecting him to come down here. AP. Oh, he sees another one. Oh! Oops! That wasn't my idea. I didn't want to use up all the AP there. I guess I calculated it wrong. That's such a big chance to hit my own guy. Not good. Worth this. I have a feeling this is going to turn bad real fast. You have a double grip. 3 AP. Yeah, can hit now. Nice. 20 damage only though, hit him on his body. Alright, I guess we'll have to see how this ends. You're pretty much blocking everything here now, that's nice. Oh, he's getting crazy. Oh, I missed, thank god. Thank god. And it's the zombie apocalypse. Nice. Some good damage as well. Good. A zombie was slain here. Maybe you guys can massacre this guy now. Well, not you. You should be able to cut him down. Jesus, still alive. It's because of the armor. He has head armor, but I hit him in his body. Man, that's one tough zombie. And you should head up here. Come on, club him down. Oh, broke his helmet. And his brains are showing. Nice. Sigmar has killed zombie. You should use a spear wall here. And a shield wall. I guess that place is open again. Here comes more zombies. Oh crap. I hooked him down there. I thought he was going to hook him over here. Guess you have to kill. Try to kill this one. He's pretty wounded. Anyway, that's bad. Ooh. Damn, let's get this zombie and my archers. Terrible as usual. Oh man, here comes the zombie army. He missed, that's nice. Maybe it was me that missed. No, It's a battle in the forest. Leif head armor is hit with 16 points. Yeah, it was. Could he have some hit head armor? Stab that zombie. Good. You crush that guy. Oh, and don't crush that guy. You. Nice. Head armor is gone. Ooh, I forgot. Oh, I forgot about him totally. But we need to take him all down. Well, he's gone now. Oh, I got hit. Okay, let's stand there. Huh? Why can't you? Oh. Of course, that was a miss. You should just stand there. He's getting some damage on him, but the shield is holding. Oh man, I always forget about stuff like this. It's really bad. He's almost dead. Always forget about the range of influence. I'm starting to feel overwhelmed here. The armor is breaking. Let's try to go around him. It's one dead end. Do a riposte. Nice. He's a real hero, that guy. Chance of hitting your friend. It's not good. Excellent stuff. No resurrected zombie yet. It's kind of unexpected. That was a miss. I guess you can stand there. Here's another one. Forward one bit. Spare wall, thanks. He's attacking there now. My flanking guys. He would probably give him some support. Sword against armored. Not the best. Doing some damage on his armor and his health now. These guys need help. Excuse me, I have I'm allergic to the summer pollen, so I'm kind of snarling. Let's just wait here. Take some more pot shots. Nice. I killed a few of them now. That's good. And there's the other one. Shield wall there. Nice. Very nice. Ah. Excellent stuff. Going pretty well right now. But there are a lot more zombies coming. And my guys are getting tired. And zombie has risen from the grave. Well, I guess you can rest. Can't really do anything. You can't. No, just rest. You can fight though. Good. Crush him! Zombie Duke. Duke has to die. Rest. Man, oh, look at the health of that zombie. Got like nothing left. Excellent, and there's one more. I miss it again. Kinda lucky. Oh, 80 now. His body armor. Is his shield. You can rest, my friend. I guess you can move up. Rest. Need more people up here. You die now. That's good. Rest. You move forward. I don't think knockout works on zombie. I'm not sure, but... oh. Right. Stand there. And you can rest as well. You fire on the Duke. Nice, the Duke is dead. Until he returns to life, that is. More zombies coming. Oh my. Armor was hit. Nice. Oh, he got hit in his body. First real wound. What do we gotta keep him here? He did some serious damage on in armor and health. Let's hope he survives. Excuse me. Keep resting. You keep beating him what he said. Look at that guy. He is lucky. Who is it? Engelbert. His armor is almost gone and he's pretty wounded. Is he going to attack now? Yeah. I think we can take him. There's another one. You can see him there. Good shooting there. Cut him down. To higher ground. And he gets resurrected. Somehow. Nice. Let's try it now to just stay alive, everyone. Destroyed his armor and his health almost in one hit. You can do a spear wall here. You will have to attack. Nice. Pretty good at bashing in heads, that guy. Haven't seen a decapitation yet. Kill the zombie duke. Or not. You have to move forward and save your friend here. And he has risen up. Still has his sword and everything. Oh, you can't miss. I guess it starts now, with the misses and everything. It just turns to a spiral of death. Oh, damn it. More zombies. I'm getting a bit overwhelmed up here. Might need archer support, but I don't want to move these guys. Doing so good. Oh, there. There's the head. What's there? I really want to move these guys back because they're fighting an uphill battle here. You can stand there. Oh, they're coming now. Stand a fight here now. And you are guys too far away to shoot. Well, let's send one archer over there at least. Who is the biggest threat here? I think you. He's tired as hell. Can't really flee though. They need backup. You rest. Lucky. Maybe I should move up with these guys a bit. Don't know who he's going to attack. Right, keep fighting here. Nice. Good. You think shot at that guy? That was a bad shot. I think he should be able to shoot over him still. Nice. Where's the necromancer? We need to get him, boys. Fatigue, okay. Time to move up. Nice. I know you guys are tired, but... Oh, damn it. We have to move. We have to kill that damn necromancer. I can't fight from there. Too far away. Do a spare wall then. You. Odin. This guy. He's doing this. He's moving out. Nice. One stupid zombie. Zombie hasn't been known to be smart enough. Oh, that's a bad miss. Nice. Gottfried is really holding them back. You keep doing that. The rest of the gang will have to keep fighting. Nice. Will you be able to get through? Yeah. Really nice. Now, kill the necromancer. That's a lot of kills. Oh, resurrected another one. Let's go. And another one. We really have to do this. Cut off their head. Move out. I said move out. I can't. Damn it. Guess you have to stand here and fight. Nice. You too. Crush him. You can move out now. And you too. Let's go get him. Before he resurrects half the zombie army. Hey! Get back here! Hunt him down! Seems that you will have to stand here. You too. In case he resurrects a lot of zombies here. I don't know the range of that guy. Yo. He's fleeing, that son of a bitch. Guess you can't fire that far, no. So we could pin him down. It. We're getting closer. Yeah. Where are you going? Going up the hill. Scared necromancer. I think he's fleeing anyway. I hit him, 20% chance. I guess he's pretty scared now. He's wounded, you know, he has an arrow in him. I wonder if he's going to flee from this mountain. Damn you! Zombie, necromancer, scum. Get back here. So damn annoying. Just concede defeat. Now I can. I think I'm in the influence now. I get a free hit. I'm not sure. Guess we'll see. Takes forever for my heavily armored guys to move. No. Son of a bitch. At least I wounded him. And I think he's hiding somewhere now. Maybe he wants to flank around and resurrect a lot of zombies. Damn you! You're so damn annoying. Get back here. Die like a man. Or whatever you are. And now it's his turn. And he is moving back, of course. God damn it. At least it's not a forest there. We are gaining on him. I don't know if he can run away in this scenario. But looks like he's sure he's getting trapped. Is that his plan? Stand in that corner. You know we got you now. Tried to fight back. Ouch. Hit my armor. Yes. You won after 27 rounds. I think I lost after 27 rounds the last time. So finally I won and no deaths. I think. No? I don't think I lost anyone. This battle went a lot better than last time, and I like the minor improvements so far. Alright, I guess that's all, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.